Have you ever spared a pig or a cow because it begged you for its life?